Also, Lord, for our brothers and sisters that is not here in this place of worship because of their own personal conditions, maybe where they are sick or maybe they have work in this particular day, Lord, we request your anointing presence in them, Lord, that the coming week, the coming days, they will be able to come and they will be able to, again, give you praise and give you worship, Lord. Lord, we
to follow our shepherd because we are his shepherd.